right here, they're all up in the shed right here. That's just amazing. Just thousands and thousands of shad right there, and you can see where these fish coming up off the bottom to go in there and hit them. Stripers, because they ain't no catfish. But that's a pretty picture right there. Look at this. 42 to 54 feet solid bait. You could throw a throw net down there and get a few, I believe, don't y'all? Oh my goodness, look at that. I have never in my life seen anything like that. Mm-mm-mm. Let me zoom out a little bit. 40 feet to 55, just solid bait. We got some shad action right there with some fish all in them. Some darks in that color right there and getting ready to drop off this ledge a little bit. But look at those fish. Look at those shad. Beautiful. That is just beautiful. All right, good. I was popping that thing, I was hung up, and that cork on that outjunner was popping, and that fish come up to see what was going on right there. That's a picture.
Holy moly.
Some reason we can't get a bite. Boy, that's some bait fish right there, isn't it? Good lands of body. 46 degree water temperature. My goodness, look at the bait. And not a single rod went down. Something big mixed in with these right here. You can see it. Big dark humps in them right here. Mm-hmm. That's big fish in there in the middle of them. Look at these fish right here hitting these shad. Uh-huh. That could be big catfish or big stripers. I don't know, but you can see where they come up off that bottom, hit them shad right there.